Hello, Murray. Time for an operation.
Go, Murray. Go, Murray. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Calm down, Finn, calibrate this.
Okay, my calibration says that only 1% of killers are only survived.
Okay, and?
Well, you're gonna need to hide in the basement, because that's the one place people cannot find.
Okay, let's go, come on. Okay. Let's go hide in the basement. Stinger.
You remember?
I need you to do me a favor. I need you to not let the government get in this house, okay?
Okay.
Look, I don't know what to do. Murray is getting under attack. I don't know what to do. We gotta make this quick. I got it. I got a good idea. What if we get Manly Spoons to go tunnel under the city and listen to the wild?
Spoons.
Sorry, I had to throw in spoons. Just get the government in here, and we'll get through it. Muzzle, quickly, get in. What's that government doing here? I don't know. What do we do? I'm going insane. I don't know what to do. You need to calm down. What do we do? Let's kill them. Kill them? Yes. Yes, kill. Okay, if you insist, we need to hide first. Hide quick. Hide behind this nearby box. Quiet. Shut your mouth.
How dare you say that to me?
You need to shut your mouth. Do you want to get us caught or put us into a child? Chamber or something?
No.
Oh crap, the government's already in this room.
You wanna kill them?
Good idea, let's do this.
My feet are holding a little guy, you're not done yet. Now come to Papa.
Guys, we need to.
Get the truck. Where have we got to
go? I gotta get start the car. Okay, let's go.
And stand. Back to you, Murray.
That was awesome. Are you okay? Yeah, just sleepy. Right feet to the ground. My God, Jumbo Murray fainted again.
You what?
Get the ambulance or something. Lead him to a hospital or something.
Okay.
Are you gonna make it, bro, pal? It's sweet to me. Don't you dare close those eyes. Damn it!